pick up the phone, it's iffy. You miss me. There we go. Monkey in high definition. All right. Chun-Li's kicks, like Gen's punches and Honda's high fives, are just devastating. Try not to get into that punishing range. I don't know a lot of, like, I haven't fought with a lot of Chun-Li, so I don't really know which kind of moves I can punish. I know I can smash through her spinning bird if I'm approaching. There was choosing hard kick, but it was a good move. Oh man, I guess that hits low. I was hoping to catch her. Harry, I don't know if I have enough help. Would have set up for the ultra, I might have won the event. Anyway, we're learning together. There's some lag there in Monkey's defense. I don't know if it's me or him. I would assume him, because come on, I'm fucking incredible. But, how can you not like Childish Gambino? I don't even understand. Okay, so what do we learn about that match? Lag sucks for everybody. And, I don't know. You don't put your guard down against Dudley, I guess. Because that cross-screen machine gun punch is always what impressive, right? Oh, this is a good song. This is one of the two that I really like on this album. No matter what you say, what you do, when I'm alone, I'd rather be with you. Fuck these other niggas, I'll be right by your side till 2005. Okay, hold up, wait a minute. All good, just a week ago. Crew at my house. 30 minutes of film, 4 fights. That's my favorite song. Make me bounce around like I don't know, like I won't be here long. Now the thrill is gone. Got no patience, cause I'm not a doctor. Go, why is he lying? Girl, why you Mufasa? Yeah, mi casa su casa. Got his fist there like Gaza. Got so high on volcanoes. Now the flow is so lava. Oh, let's go with banana yellow. Got messages from Viber. Either the head is so high, or we let bygones be bygones. My God, you pay for your friends. I'll take that as a compliment. Got a house full of homies. Why I feel so the opposite. Incompetent ain't the half of it. Saturdays with young lavish. The saddest shit is I'm bad as it means they took from the cabinet. Oh, Wario color scheme. I'm just scared of the future. Till 2005, I got your back, we can do this. Hold up. Oh. God damn.
I can't believe you even got out of that. Alright, alright, we're waking up now. Oh, and it's gonna carry him over and I'm gonna eat it huge here. Fuck me. Pretty sure usually, but the castle big because I don't have the health. Doken? Almost had comeback potential. So irritating. Oh god, that's so basic. Gonna be a head token, and I'm short. I wanna bait him for that Shoryuken. Oh, that was damage. It was free. Free damage as well. Still anybody's fight. That poke kick is so brutal to read. Stop jumping, bro. I'm sorry, Jake. I'm sorry. Jake JTS putting on a solid performance as Ken. You're just being really fucking disrespectful. I don't mean the rose disrespectfully. I know it's disrespectful, but it's not. I don't know. You get that Dudley stun, and it's just like, if I could do a little dance. Oh, it's heartless. It's heartless. Could you be so Dr. Evil? Bring another side of me. I just don't know. And then this. Oh. That joining session message pops up, and it's like when a girl waves at you, and you're like, holy shit. And then the other message is like, the boyfriend she was waving at. But then when the match loads, it's like, you just, you know, push that guy down a flight of stairs, and then she's like, well, you're here now, so. True story. So many boyfriends, so little time. I'm like, we'll be lucky if we get two more matches in before I hit the 30-minute mark, but I'm definitely going to call it quits at the 30-minute mark. But don't worry, I intend to do a shit ton of these, so I just like to keep them short bursts. But, here we go. Iron Mickhard Steel. Really get to test his metal on that one. There, I had to take everything down so I could check and see if anyone showed up in the stream. Yeah, it wasn't depressing at all. But it's okay, because this is going on YouTube. I'm happy to have you guys join me there, because eventually someone will misclink a bunch of links and right up here. Got a new stack that I threw in your face. Got a new girl and she looked me like Kunis Infinity. Pulling a statue that's Buddhist. Got bottles and bottles and bottles of Greeno. Saw I was rich, now they fucking with Bino. Brown leather bag, the vacation Messina. The boat in the harbor, I rule the marina. 10K for the drinks, now they say I'm insane. It's been that for a minute now. Have some main. I've been black. The Matrix. Alright. I'm gonna play Hakan, only so that when I exercise his oil combination holds, I can use my catchphrase, which is, I'm inside you now, when he's on top of you spinning around. And that way I can say I entered the Matrix. That's a lot of forethought that goes into these things. I know, it's uncomfortable. Oh, he puts his sunglasses on. Put your sunglasses on. Do it. See if we can bait a jump out of this guy in a second. That was it. I'll get it. Don't worry. I'm gonna beat him this round, and then I'll go for it for the third round. Should've held it longer. There was a second there where I knew he was gonna jump, and my brain was like, do your ultra, and then I was like, yeah, but if he doesn't jump, I'm not gonna get it, and I could've got it, but it's okay. This is the round. Password is Tiger. Sure, you can move, it's the worst. Oh god, that was the ultra there when I did the fall. That was it. This'll work though. Entered the Matrix! Wait for it. I'm inside you now. Sometimes life isn't satisfying. Sometimes, you know, you don't take that opportunity to appreciate the little things. You know, you don't get to execute the way you want. Sometimes you head out in the morning and you think, I'm gonna have a good day today, and it just doesn't go that way. And then other times you're like, I'm gonna go out today, and it's gonna be a great day. And that doesn't happen either. But then when you get home, you play some Street Fighter, and you talk about taking your large, oily Turkish manhood and putting it into someone else, and that person's name is the Matrix, and then you get to say you entered the Matrix. I'm content. No match is gonna top that. The fact that it worked out the way that I wanted. I'm sorry I'm being such a smug piece of shit at the moment. It was just nice, but thanks for tuning in, and until next time, this has been High in Sodium, and I've been your host, Darminian, trying to take matches off people that I shouldn't be able to. Cheers!